up already.
Whatever.
Vintage 93 TV totally kicked the bucket.
No, it was